Sponsored by Battle Tribe. For awesome stickers, patches, t-shirts, art, and more, check out our Etsy store, Battle Tribe.
Buddy, it's Matt Rendar. Welcome back to the channel. I just wanted to do a video on my own version of Space Hulk, doing an Aliens Space Hulk game, Aliens Hulk. So, obviously, Space Hulk, the original Space Hulk, based on Aliens, the movie. This came out, I think, 89. The movie came out 86. So I wanted to show how, like, you could just take simple rules from other game systems and transform them into what you want. So just a cool little trip down memory lane. Here's the first edition of Space Hulk. Really cool. Oop, upside down. But just really cool, man. Love that old Gene Steeler. Just really cool. Then we have the second edition, which people, that was the first system I played. I didn't get to play the first, but when I was a kid, this was the first one I got to. So the rules were a lot more simpler, a lot more cooler components, but people liked all the extra stuff that the original had. But awesome artwork. This is like one of my favorite pieces of a Games Workshop art. And you can see on the back. Very cool. And then the third edition, which came out, I think, 2010. And then they re-released like a 3.5 version with some extra stuff, like an assault, I think it was an assault ship, that piece and a couple extra things in there. But this version of Space Hulk was awesome. People went nuts for it when it came out. So really cool. And this one was nice because it brought, had a nice blend. It brought a lot of the first edition stuff, you know, Psykers and all different stuff there. You have the Gene Steeler, the Primarch, Patriarch, what is it? Don't remember, but they brought back a lot of things. The assault cannons and different weapons and stuff that were things that were lacking, the time turns, that were things that were lacking from the second edition. But this was a really cool, and also, you know, updated with some really, really kick-ass models. So to begin, I want to do an Aliens version of Space Hulk. So looking at all the old rules, your first, second edition, and you have the third edition rule set. So you're gonna do is you're gonna have to reskin the different models. All right, so to start, to make it easy, so we're gonna reskin different aliens units, and you know, so instead of using like a Space Marine, you know, Terminator, we're gonna skin it for a regular Colonial Marine, and same thing with the Gene Stealers. Instead of doing the Gene Stealers, we'll do, you know, they'll be aliens. So I'm gonna be using models. So a lot of these models are from 3D printed from Papa Skills on my mini factory, and some Protos. So I'll give you an example. So for a Gene Stealer, instead of using a Gene Stealer, I'm just gonna use regular Xenomorphs. You can see I have a warrior and I have a gorilla alien. So I'm just, there's gonna be no difference. It's just to be considered as a Gene Stealer. So instead of in a Storm Bolter, I'm gonna be using a guy. Here's a Colonial Marine with a pulse rifle. Instead of an assault cannon, we're gonna have smart guns. So we're gonna have Drake and Vasquez. And instead of a heavy flamer, we have this Marine right here who's got a heavy flamer. So, you know, different things you can do to modify. So, you know, I vaguely remember Imperial Guard in the first edition could shoot past each other because like the Marines are so bulky and stuff. You know, that's something we could do, modify it. Clear a jam and a Storm Bolter, you still use that rule. The assault cannon, firing that. So there's different things. So the system of, if they get in close combat, the Gene Stealer gets 3d6 versus the Marine with one, use that. You got the heavy flamer, the assault cannon. The assault cannon will be using it as a smart gun. It's got 10 shots, 3d6, okay, 5+ kill. But it's all these little easy things you can do to just modify it. a current game or a fun game from the past to reskin it using your new models. So I do it all the time, but I think this system will work. So we'll do a playthrough. So just really cool. Always like getting use out of odd models, you know. So currently there really isn't like an Aliens tabletop game. So I think this will make for a lot of fun. And then we could introduce later on, so we have the Brood Lord. We could do that because I actually have I don't know if this Praetorian Guard would actually fit inside the Hulk, inside my terrain. So maybe we'll use this upscaled gorilla alien. Really cool. So he's pretty menacing. So, but yeah. All right, let's get on with the game and see what we got. All right, the APC is rolled up, and this is my Space Hulk terrain, 3D printed from Dragon's Rest. Really cool. So this is gonna be standing in for my colony, LV-246, Hadley's Hope, whatever they're looking for. So we set up the alien spawn points using the arrows from the third edition game. So run through the squad. So first off, we're gonna have regular Marine with pulse rifle, and that will be a count as storm bolter, same thing. And we have another one, and two more. So we're gonna have six of them. Now for heroes, we're gonna have Dutch. He's gonna be our captain, you know, Space Marine captain. So he'll get the different benefits, and we're gonna have a heavy flamethrower guy. And we're gonna do two smart gunners, and they're gonna both be count as for assault cannons. So that's the squad, and we're gonna start off with three blips. So we got the blips here, using the third edition Space Hulk ones, and same so forth. So I'm gonna do it. This is all a test run, see how it goes. So first we'll roll for command points. Everybody's gonna get four action points, just like regular Marines. Ooh, I rolled a six. So, let's start. Open the door, that's one. And we'll send Vasquez in. So she's gonna go one, two, three, four. So open the door, four. So I'm actually gonna use some of these command points to push her up. We got one, two, three, four, five, six. Crap. So we got two spawn points, really close. I'm actually gonna push her up three. How many points is it for Overwatch. Setting up on the Overwatch. Set up Overwatch. Right in front of my face. It's going to be two action points. So I'm going to move her up three. So drops me to three command points. One, two, three. So we're not going to do the turns for the... We'll make it... Since they're humans, they can just turn. They're not wearing clad armor. So three. And then we'll spend two of those action points to put her on Overwatch. In case of... So she's gonna be on there. So we'll put her with a marker. So she's on Overwatch. So we got one point. We got one command point left. We'll push next flame Drake up with a smart gun. One, two, three, four. We'll use that last point to push him up. And then we'll do heavy flamethrower Marine. One, two, three, four. And we'll do Marine. And we'll do Dutch. And then the rest are gonna wait to come in. So there we go. So let's just get these Xenomorph turn. I almost said Gene Stealer. We'll do this. So we'll take three random ones. Do one there. Actually, we'll do We'll do two there. Put a little pressure, and then we'll pull in there. So these guys are gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six. Yep, six. They're behind a closed door. One, two, three, four, five, six. So they're coming. All right, so new Marine turn.
Oops, somebody turned the power on. I just threw some little LED lights I got on Amazon to give a little more cinematic feel. So we just snap right into turn two.
We'll get command points. So three, we got three command points. All right, so we'll take her off Overwatch. She is going to move one, two, three. Open that door. Three. And she's gonna use her fourth command point and action point and one to put her back on Overwatch so she can start engaging. So then we're gonna send Drake's got a little hallway up here. It sucks, y'all, they're coming right there. Here we go. So we'll move him up one, two, three. We'll do the same thing with him. Last action point plus a command point. Put his ass on Overwatch. And then we'll send flamethrower. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Completely shooting from the hip. One, two, three, four. We'll use that. Burn that action point. Just this guy. Pack it in. All right, there you go. Hold the wall in there. A little bit of tension because there's some xenomorphs lurking behind that door. So we will see.
Pick another three blips. Take these three. And put one there, and let's try something new. Let's put one over here. Alright, so alien's turn. He's gonna go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So here we go. Open the door. I'm gonna reveal what do we got in here. So we got three. One, two, three. And this guy's gonna be two. So we got five xenomorphs in that hallway. So. And they have two movement points to go. So five was to open the door.
So he's gonna take a shot. Smart gun, it's hitting on salt cannon. Hitting on five plus. So Overwatch is only gonna hit on six. So here we go. Brat. Shit, we got one. All right, so killed one. Killed first xenomorph in front. Good shooting, Drake. And so that was, and then this is six. This is their last movement. So he's gonna take his lash. No sixes, so they're good. All right, so he's gonna come around the corner. One, two, three, four. He reveals himself. It's gonna be one, five, six. So we'll just funnel him in there. This one's over here, a little dangerous. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, wait, can't reveal that. I didn't see it though. This guy goes one, two, three, four, five, six. And then down this dark corner, I'm gonna get one, two, three, four, five, six. Very cool. All right. All right, so for a Marine, we're gonna roll command checks. We got three. So we're gonna have three action points. So, all right. I made a complete mistake. So the door was actually open. So we're gonna go back to this. My bad. Oh, so this is three. Go back there. See, look at that. You saw that mistake live right there. So we got
Got three aliens. So as soon as that dude turned the corner, she's gonna start zapping away. Smart gun. All right. Ready. So this is the Overwatch fire for her. Nothing. So he came. Gets another movement. So she zaps him again. Nothing. Zaps him again. Nothing. She's gonna fire again. Six, she got one, so fragged him. All right, so this guy's over here. All right, so let's start that turn again. So we rolled the three command points. So her Overwatch is gone, obviously. His Overwatch is gone. All right, so what are we gonna do? So he's actually gonna, there's a lot of aliens in there. He's gonna push up Drake. And he's gonna fire. So he's gonna hit kill on fives pluses. So boom, he zaps the first guy. Blew him apart. All right, so that's first action. Second one. Nothing. Third one. Oh, we got two. Six. So we're gonna drop these two. And then the next one. We got another six. Drop one. Got one left. This is you know something? We'll use two actions and put him on Overwatch again. He's good. All right, so she's gonna fire down the hallway now on this nonsense. She's gonna spray down there. So her first action, nothing. Next one, nothing. Okay, so I rolled four. If you roll four of a kind, three of a kind, the weapon explodes. Now for this, we're gonna treat it as, a jam. Because these weapons are archaic. So if we don't like that, the outcome, we think that was wrong, we will, we'll change it for the next game. So, I don't know, see a jam. I don't think I have a jam token. So yeah, we'll just put this on here. So that was our second action. So we'll do a reload. Reload action is gonna be, clear jam is one. So she'll get one, she'll reload that. She loses a reload and she goes back to firing. And she's gonna get two kills. So she's gonna wipe those out. All right, back in business. So they're only gonna have two reloads each. So they get 10 shots and then they're down. I'm keeping a track wolf. So that's that. You got two more action points. So this guy's he's around the corner. I'm actually not gonna waste the points to put her on Overwatch because they are, she's got some distance. So we'll send this guy up. One, two, three. Come on. All right. So we're gonna send this guy up. Go three. Spend the command points on him. Make him move. One, two, three. And he's gonna go four. Lose the other action points. Five, six, push him up. He's gonna go one, two, three, four. Heavy flame burn, Dutch. One, two, three, four. Four, 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 four. He's holding up the rear. All right, Gene Seal turn. Xenomorph turn. All right,
So here we go. So we get three more blips. So we'll put another blip here. Put a blip here, and we'll do a blip up here. So let's see what goes on. Actually, shit. We'll do an alien. We'll do a blip here. There's another entranceway right here. Okay, so this one's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he's right around the corner. Okay, this alien's gonna move. One, he's gonna get shot at by Drake down the smart gun, and he gets taken out. All right, no more blips there. We got the one there. This one's going. He's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's gonna open the door. 6. So he's waiting right there. All right, so he opened it up there. We got a blip over here. He's going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so we're gonna go. He's gonna come. She's not an overwatch, so he goes 1. It's gonna be 2. So 2. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So those gorilla aliens are coming down the hallway. Not happy. All right, so aliens moving up the hallway. We got aliens up here. Aliens right there. So let's go to the Marines' turn. Let's see. They're gonna get one command point. It's getting a little kooky in there. All right, let's see what we're gonna do. What are we gonna do? We got one command point. So Drake, he's in the best possible spot, actually. All right, so first of all, she's gonna start firing. She got some rounds left. So we're gonna throw this up here. She's got, no. Yep, she got killed. So that's her second shot. Oh yeah, she obliterated him. All right, so that's it. So she's actually gonna go back on Overwatch. She's gonna use that command point. Her last point to go. Drake with his smart gun is sitting pretty. All right, so this guy's gonna go 1, 2. Open this door. He's just gonna stay there. He's gonna go up. 1, 2, 3. Yep. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Drake is going to back up. 1, 2. And he's going back on the watch. All right. Let's see what happens with this now. Take another 3. Take another 3. Close. Put a second one there. All right. So they're not on Overwatch here, so let's see what happens. One. It's going to be one dude. All right, so the aliens are making it. The blip came out. He's making a. He's revealed himself as only one. This guy has no Overwatch. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Time for the horrible, horrible attack. One lone xenomorph from here through. Alright, so the xenomorph's gonna roll. He's got 5. And the marine, he gets his one roll. Get some! Slaughtered. So, he got ripped. That's what it was. Hudson, no! So that was 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 was the attack. And then 6. So, we got some problems. One made it through.
Alright, so then the rest of the moves here will do. This guy's gonna go 1, 2, he reveals he's 3. So, 1, 2. So, he's gonna get shot. I will smart gun action. Oh, drop the first one. So 3. Drop. 4. Nothing. 5. Nothing. 6. Nothing. Alright. So that's good. So yeah. Drake, you got a little grill alien moving up on you. For the rest of the blips, this one's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Baskets is gonna blow an ammo too. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's not getting another one over here. Oh, good, good, good. Right. We have 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And going back to the Marines players. We're gonna get a command roll of 6, got a lot. Alright. So, let's see here. She's gonna, Vasquez is gonna stay in Overwatch. This one alien is killing, he's got a flamethrower. Shit. Alright, close combat. Let's see if our big samurai, flamethrower, marine can do it. So here he goes. 2. Yeah, that shreds him up. Very good. He lost a heavy flamer marine. Alright. So that was horrible. Alright, let's see if Dutch can get a shot in there. Alright, he's got to roll 6 out the gate. First action. Nope. Second one. 5 and 6 is count now. Nope. Third action. Nope. Fifth action. Nope. Oh. So he just suffered a jam. Yeah, probably took it on him. Put this token on him. So he's got a jam. No good. So that was a command point that was spent. So we're going to use one more command point to clear his jam, so we're down to 4 now. And he's gonna fire again. So we got 4 command points. I'm probably gonna waste all of them, just him firing away. Yep, all right, got him. Thank God. So that was, we got 4 command, 4 more command points. So he's gonna spend the rest, 1, 2, 3, 4. So he's looking down that hallway now. These Marines are gonna move up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just gotta keep pushing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, over here, this Marine is gonna fire. Let's see if he rolls. Actually, no, he gets 2 dice, my bad. That's his first action. Nope. So the next is going to be 5s and 6s will be good. Yeah, he zapped him. So that was him. We're going to leave. Drake's still got a little bit of ammo left. Vasquez has barely. We're gonna put him on Overwatch. He has 2 actions left, so he's gonna go. Yeah, he's just gonna stay there. Actually, I'm gonna put him on Overwatch too. Because that next turn, that's gonna fly around the corner of that blip. All right. So that is the end. We lost one Marine so far, and let's see. Going to Xenomorph turn. So he's gonna go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's going to reveal himself. 3. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. Oh, they're not on Overwatch. Shit. All right. These guys are gonna come over here. He's gonna reveal himself. He's kind of in the field of view. So he's gonna go there. So we got four in that hallway. All right, here we go. One, two. It's gonna be two of them. So two. Drake's got like five shots left. Oh, it's cocked. What we got? It's a miss. So it's three. Actually, he's gonna get a shot now. The Marine only hitting on sixes. Nothing. Drake, he's got him. Got one guy. So that was three, four. Takes another shot. He got him. All right, so that's one, two, three. He's got two shots left, and then he's gonna need a reload. You got Vasquez sitting back there. They only have one reload each. So Vasquez is on her last drum, and Drake is on his. He has one more drum left. All right. Newt, actually got to take three more blips. This is a good. This one, we'll keep going here. Oh, we still got more blips to go. Actually, we'll throw another blip over here. All right, so here we go. Vasquez, one, two. Okay, that's one. And so she's gonna. He's on his three. So one, two. Get a good spot for the carnage. All right, Vasquez is gonna open up. Sixes. She's got a fucking ran out of ammo. She is out of ammo. So that's two, three, four, five, six. He's gonna reveal himself. He went three. There's three of them. So it's gonna be three. Wait, is that one, two, three, four, five, six. So we got a bunch of Xenomorphs. So. What do we do now? She has no ammo, so I think it'd be fair that she has her little VP7 zero pistol, so we'll give her one attack dice. So she's out of ammo for this. We got some problems there. So they're coming. All right. Meanwhile, over here, one, two, three, four, five, six. These guys are one, two, three, four, five, six. Wall to wall in here, man. One, two, three, four, six. All right. New turn. Three command points. All right. Let's see what we got. All right. She's going to boogie. She's gonna go one, two, three, four. He's gonna turn around. And he is gonna fire. So one action to turn around. Okay, zaps the first guy. First alien's crushed. Next one. Miss. Next one. Miss. Gonna use command action. Scott got one. So we're down to two now. Shit. We're gonna put him on Overwatch. And we're gonna move him up. Put him on Overwatch. Meanwhile, over here, he's gonna fire at the lead alien. He misses second action. Misses third action. Misses fourth action. Misses. Oh my god. Cat. Looks like Dutch is gonna get slaughtered. She's there. Oops. Everybody's getting sloppy. All right. Three more genes to their blips. Xenomorph turn. Okay, so right out the gate, let's just do this one.
One, two, three. All right, let's see what happens here.
Go to the Battle Tribe dice tray. All right, this is Captain Dutch.
A one. Come on, Schwarzenegger, you're better than that.
The alien tears him apart. Actually, no, he can parry. So make him re-roll one dice, it doesn't matter. He's got that five.
Dead. So that was three. It was four.
All right, next Marine. It's gonna be, ooh, six, Defiant. Oh, man.
Private Jesse just friggin' butt-stroked that alien in the head. So that was, four, one, two, three, four, five, six. I'm having brain farts this whole game.
All right, what do we got going on next? We got one, two, three, four, five, six, and this is going to be another three. Yeah, this is the end of them. These guys are going to get destroyed. This hallway is too hot to handle. Got three of them. Okay, over. Before we start moving more blips. So, these guys are going to go one. So, Drake's going to fire. Misses. Two. Drake's on fire. Misses. He's out of ammo. So two, three, four, five, six. Not good. Over here. One, two. Got three. My God. One, two. One, two. So, all right, he's going to open up. Actually, I'm rolling three dice. I don't know why I'm doing that. Two dice. Okay, so he's got one hit. So that was three. Oh, shit. He got him. Four. He's got four. I moved up. Got him. Damn. Private Williams right there. Friggin' dropping Xenomorphs right there. All right. Yeah, they're in deep shit over there. Okay, moving the blips. One, two, three, four, five, six. Over here. Definitely one's coming this way. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. And how many spaces is this? One, two, three. Yep, it's 12. So four. It's one. Comes speeding around the corner. All right, let's see if Private Williams can take him. Bat. Got him. So, all right. So a little overlay. Got some aliens coming this way. Some aliens coming this way. And then some aliens coming that way. All right, command check. Command points. You got three. All right, so Private Jesse over here that took out that one that killed Schaefer. Okay, one dice. It's a three. The alien rolls. Dead. Not good. Private Jesse will be remembered. All right. So this Marine's gonna open up. Pulse rifle. Sustained fire. Second action. Nope. Third action. Yep. Got him. He's going to spray into that. Hit that one on the corner, actually. Shit. He's going to put himself on overwatch. Last action. Plus one command point. He's going to go down to two. He's on. He's on overwatch. Overwatch. These other Marines got problems. They're all getting bottlenecked in here. Vasquez is going to move up one. She's got a pistol. Nope. That's two, second action, third action. Nope. Fourth action. No.
Trying to help her boy out. Didn't happen.
All right. Drake's going to reload for one. And he's going to open up. Got him. First guy. Second guy. Got him. Very good, Drake. I don't know what to do now. All right. Got two more actions. Put him on Overwatch. Put him on Overwatch. All right. New alien turn.
Three blips.
Put this sucker in the stand.
Okay, alien turn. It's getting pretty grim. Only got a couple guys left. So, pops out. He's going to get shot in the face. Come on. Nope. So that's one, two. Nope. It's actually a jam. Shit. Yep, yeah. So he is jammed. You rolled double fives. So that's two actions. So this is going to be his defense. Oh, a one. Slaughtered. So that's alien runs up. So that's three. It's going to be four. Five. Is the attack. He rolled a four, the Marine. Come on. Come on, little Billy. Rolled a four. It's high. High. We got a four and a four. So nothing happens. So that was one, two, three was the attack. Four, five. One more attack. Come on. Got a five. All right. Keep it in there. Alien attacks. Oh, shit. Got him. So this alien will be right back there. These other guys all pile up. It's wall to wall in there. All right, so we got this one. One, two, three, four, five. This is gonna be one. Got another alien in there. One. This is gonna flip. It's gonna be three. So one. All right, so we got it. All right, Drake's gonna open up. Go, destroy. Go, Drake. Oh, shit. Zapped him. Yeah, six. Roll again. What we got? So that was one. This is two. Nothing. Three. Nothing. Four. Nothing. Five. Nothing. Six. Nothing. So that's bad. Okay, gene sealers over here. I mean aliens. One. So that's one. Two. Get shot at. Need sixes. Nothing. Oh no. Three. Takes two shots. Nothing. That's four. Two shots. Nothing. Now this is gonna be horrible. Marine rolls four. Oh, he's dead. Flack. So that was one, two, three, four, five. The attack is six. Crap. They breached from behind. You got Vasquez with a pistol, Drake running low. I think Drake has four shots left before he's done. So, all right, Marine player, here we go. How many command points? Three. All right, take this off. Yeah. All right, start shooting away. Vasquez is gonna fire a pistol.
needs a 6. Nope. Second action. Nope. Third action. Nope. Come on. Got him. Boom. Little pistol. Save that for close encounters. Over here, I got 2 Marines left. I'm forgetting. Shooting. A ton of aliens over there. Got it. Nope, that's the first shot. I'll be good on the second shot. Second shot. 2 kills. Good shit. Dropped both of them. So, third action. Nope. Fourth action. No. All right. All right, Drake. You got 4 shots left. Here we go. Shooting down the hallway. So, Drake, smart gun. You got 4 rounds. 4 bursts left. Going down on that. Nothing. Zap. Got 6. Got 1. Got 2. That's cool. He's got 1 shot left with the smart gun. Alright. I got 3 command points. So we're going to shoot with him one more time. Over here. It's a miss, no 5s and 6s. I'm just gonna put him on Overwatch. Alright, new Xenomorph turn. Got 3 blips, 1 here, 1 here, and 1 here. So move them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 6. Alright. Alien's gonna move. 1. He's gonna take a shot. Just need 6s. Got him. 5's on the count. So that was 1. 2. He's gonna take a shot again. Nothing. 3. Got him. Good shit. Good shit. Over here. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This will be 1. Someone sneaks up. Alright, Drake, fight him. 3. It's gonna be bad news. Oh! No! I got him. Ugh. Disaster. This is, looks like the last stand right here. Alright. And that. So that was that. They all moved. All right, back to the Marine turn. How many? You got 5. All right. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna spend the command point. This guy's gonna go. So we got 1 alien right there. Okay, let's see how he does. 2 dice. Nope. We'll use another command. It's gonna be, go down to 3. Take another shot, 5s and 6s. Got him. We got down to 2. I'm gonna take a shot at this guy. Sustained fire. Got him. And he's got 1 command point. He's gonna make a run for it. He's gonna move 1, 2, 3, 4. She's gonna shoot her pistol. 2. Nothing. Second action. No. Third action. No. Need that 6. Vasquez, no, not happy about this. All right, 3 more blips. It's getting bad. Got that one. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, 6. 1, 2. All right, Vasquez, snuff him. 4. Alien. 4. It's a tie. So that was 1, 2, 3. This is his 4th attack. Fighting back. She rolled a 2. Yeah, she got finished. 5. So that was 1, 2, 3 for the draw. 4. So 5, 6. So he's coming up. He's coming up the back over there. Not good. There's 2 Marines. Alright. Go 1. two, three, four, five, six. One, he's gonna reveal himself as three. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Got three aliens coming down the hallway. All right. Got that blip there, that blip there. Got that alien coming back there.
It's not looking good. We got these two guys stuff right there.
Command roll, command point roll. Got four. All right, let's see here. Got range is 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. Come on. Come on, private. Get it. Nope. It's first action. Second action, sustained. Nope. No. Third. Yep, we got him. One. Now he's got his fourth. Nothing. Oh, I got a jam. Okay, so we got four command points. I'm gonna use one. Clear the jam. All right. So... third command point, shooting again. Hits, kills, good. Next one. Got one again. That's sustained. He's got one action. Use the last command point, move up one. This guy's gonna back up. Actually, this guy's gonna spin around and he's gonna fire at him. He's got him. All right. So you got, that's two, one, two. Okay. New alien action goes one, two, three, four, five, six. Which goes six. These guys are gonna go. So go one, two, three, four. Oh my God. Four, it's four. Three dudes, four, five, six. All right. Let's see if we can hold it out. All right. New turn. How many command points do the Marines get? One. No way. Game over, man. All right. Here we go. Shooting pulse rifle. He's got a six. Got him. Got the first guy. Second one, five or sixes. Six, another guy. Third guy, third shot. Got him. So he's got one action. Use that movement point. And he's gonna follow up right behind him. All right, new Xenomorph turn. So flip, obviously here. Oh shit. Flip here, it's gonna be one revealed. So he's gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six. This guy's going over here. One, two, three, four, five, six. This one's gonna come up here. One, two, three, four, five, six. We'll bring one down here. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. New Marine turn. Come on, roll a six. Yeah. All right. All right, Hicks, take the shot. Sixes. No, sustained fire, second action. The five, got him. Okay, so he's got two left. One, two. We're gonna do, oh, this door is closed. Oh, shit. So he's got shot. So he's out of actions. He's got two left, he got six. This guy's gonna go one. So one extra, using the command point, got five left. Got two, open the door for three. Shit sucks. It's three, oh my God. So got to three. All right, so that was his third at one, two, three. So he was here, two shots, one, two, three. He's gonna get two shots. He's got two actions left too, so he moves up, he spends his. So I got two for him. Sustained, sixes, nothing. And then this is sustained. This is gonna be the end of it. Oh, he got one. All right, It's gonna be Alien's turn now. Ugh. No way. Alright. Three blips. One's gonna come here. Let's move the ones that are on the table first. One, two, three, four, five. He's gonna open the door. Alright, and it reveals one. That's not too bad. So that was his final action.
Opening that door.
Alright. This guy. One. Two. Third action's attacking. Come on, Hicks. Five. Alright. Not too bad. Not too bad. This is it. Hicks, man. I want to write a letter to your family now. So that was three. I'm going to go four. Fifth is going to be attacked. Oh, this is it, man. One Marine. Last man standing. Give him help. Oh, one. Alien with double sixes. Fail mission for the Marines.
Yo, this game is hard.
So
that was pretty cool. So a little rough. I might have messed up some rules and stuff, but that was just an example of reskinning old rule sets that everybody you're in love with, and doing it for other miniatures that you have to get some use out of it. You know, you don't have to really reinvent the wheel every time or wait for a game to come out to use miniatures that you enjoy and love. So.
You know, it's just an idea. I thought it was a fun little video to do. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. And you know, like and subscribe. I got a lot of other cool ideas and stuff. I got some stuff. I'm gonna do some cool stuff with the Mordheim rules coming up. I think you guys will enjoy it. Some other cool stuff. Also too, I'm writing a rule set for a game, which I'm starting to play test Tuesday. I'm play testing it for the first time. So I think that'll be a lot of fun. So,
all right, everybody, like and subscribe. Happy gaming, and I hope you enjoyed that little wackiness of a video I just put together. Take care, everybody. Bye.